Okay, so git show inline open file action. So let me show you what that looks like. That pertains to this little button right here, open file. So if you click it, you're going to open the file. If you click the like this whole horizontal bar, you're gonna actually open the diff editor. So if you wanna open the file from here, you can just do that. If you set this to false, that little icon will disappear. But I find this to be useful, so I'm going to leave this one as true.